Mr. Zuckerberg, does Facebook consider itself a neutral public forum?
Senator, we consider ourselves to be a platform for all ideas.
I have to say, that's the most amazing story I ever heard.
There is certain content that clearly we do not allow, right? Hate speech. Terrorist content. Nudity and
he's young, not terribly bright.
Bullshit. Anything that makes people feel unsafe in the community.
Bullshit.